Happening today, former NFL star and convicted murderer Aaron Hernandez will be laid to rest in Connecticut. His funeral will be private. The former New England Patriots tight end was found hanging from a bedsheet in a Massachusetts prison cell last week. A judge wants all evidence connected to Hernandez's death preserved. His family may sue for negligence over his prison suicide.